8 months after the burial of six-year-old Lacey Jagrup Mohanlal, called Sarah, her family's painful memories were invoked over the weekend after bandits broke into her tomb, smashed the coffin, and took her jewelry and a little purse she had with cash in it. The Quarantine Boobies family made the discovery during a visit to the Hampshire Cemetery on Sunday, and the police were called in to investigate. Little girl died of a brain tumor on the 11th of May 2017 and was buried on the 15th of May after a prolonged period of sickness. The grieving family said their last visited the burial ground for Christmas, and at the time everything was intact. Her parents are at a loss for words over the entire ordeal.
Yes, yesterday me go for go do the piece of tile work and me go me see the whole grave property. Damage up, really feel sad about it, really feel bad. And we, a lot of money me spend for mama, the money is not a problem, but me never want something like that happen to she.
It is very touching to the family to witness for the innocent angel, six-year-old baby, has been dig out from her grave. The person who did this to our little angel Sarah should be punished. We're glad to know who is this person, because if we know, he has to pay the penalty for doing such a terrible thing to our little baby.
Family said all they wanted is for little Sarah to rest in peace and be at peace with her creator.